Hey guys, this is Daksh Gaming and More here, and today I'm going to show you how to create your own overlay for any gaming video, or any video actually. But overlays are basically for gaming videos, so it's very easy, and I'm just going to show you how to make it. And this way of making your overlay is more than easy. So first you're gonna need tutor app. For this you're just gonna go to tutorapp.vip and regular, which is free, so you're just gonna click download now, and then you're gonna download it. Once it's downloaded, you're just gonna launch it and search I'm just gonna put a cross, and then you're gonna search Photoshop Touch, and on the top option it will show you Adobe Photoshop Touch, and you're just gonna click on it and just download it. It doesn't take much time from this, and then you're just gonna open the Adobe Photoshop Touch. And right now I'm gonna just show you an overlay which I will make too fast, so it may not be so good, but please ignore it. And then I'm gonna go to Creative Cloud, and here it is. So first I just took a screenshot of my Clash Royale page so that I can, just because I have so many overlays already made, so I can just like differentiate between them, that which one is my Clash Royale one and which one is which one. So now, and the most important thing, you need a background for this. So I'm just choosing this background. So you're just gonna fit it in your screen anyways. And this will work 100%. Yeah, but the app may crash, but it's not such a big deal because you can just reload it anytime you want from tutor app itself. And then you're gonna just put more layers, and for all these things you're just gonna go to Safari and just search clash.png. And you're gonna get all these files, but make sure they're PNG. And to make sure that they're PNG, you're just gonna check if there are some checkers behind the picture as a background, because that is the symbol of the PNG images. So like, all my images are right now on PNG because I didn't actually download them on PNG. Sorry for that. Actually, they are on JPG because I just downloaded JPG images by mistake. Or I think in the Creative Cloud it can't be on PNG, so you're just gonna go to your photos, and the method is just make a photo layer and click photo library. So that way you're gonna go to your photo library and those photos and all. So now I'm just gonna show you my next overlay, which will be in my next Clash Royale video. So yeah, it's right, not fitting in this right now, but when I just upload it, I guess it will fit. Because normally all these pictures fit in the square. I don't know why mine isn't fitting, but I can make sure you will fit. So this will be my next overlay, and here below this TV Royale will be my space cam. And maybe this is in my video, this one. So, and in between this, where this Arena 9 screenshot has been placed, will be my main screen in which I will put this video, which I am making from my phone, which is in the center right now, as you can see it. So actually I can't assure you that I will put this overlay in my video because I have not yet in real life I have not just uploaded it, so I will upload it right now. So thanks for watching this video, and please leave a like down below and subscribe to my channel. And if you just see that I need to make some perfections in my video, so you can just leave a comment. So